My name is Maurizio Milan. I'm the head coach of the junior boys football team here at St. Mary's Catholic Secondary School in Pickering, Ontario.
I was asked to say a few words about one of my wide receivers, Calvin DaCosta.
I've had the privilege of knowing Calvin since grade 7 as a student and one of my top athletes at the elementary level. And no surprise, he went on and became one of the top athletes at the secondary level.
I've had the privilege of coaching him now for 5 years.
I think one of Calvin's biggest strengths is what he does away from the ball.
He has a great sense of the field, where to go.
He's got great skills, he's got excellent speed, good hands.
He runs good clean routes, he has good hands. In terms of run block, he's got solid run block technique.
He runs excellent precise routes, he never gives up on a play.
I think with proper university training, he could excel at the university level as a wide receiver.
I think Calvin will make an excellent addition to any football program, be that here in Canada or even in the States.